Čau, tady Nomos a vítejte, dneska si zahrajeme Life is Strange. Má to takovou superovou hudbu, za kterou určitě dostanu copyright, ale vy jste si zase nezasloužili neslyšet. Víte co, copyright se rep. A pěkně si užíváme tu hudbu z toho, protože to bude určitě dokreslovat náš příběh. Jsme u hry Life is Strange a tahle hra má údajně úžasný příběh, což se snad brzo dozvíme. A začneme teda novou hru. A no, v nastavení ještě se mrknem. Jak máme nastavení Nvidia nastavení? Vysoké, ano. Tak to je fajn. A jo, nastavení ještě titulků, abyste vy viděli titulky, ano. Prosvitné titulky, kašlat. Tak a jdem na to, nová hra dáme. Tak jo, super. Určitě na tom Facebooku se nebojte psat otázky, případně se nebojte přijít podívat na YouTube a dát odběr, případně na Twitch a dát follow. Určitě jsem za to rád, případně můžete dát lajkos, případně můžete dát dislajkos, případně můžete napsat komentářky k některému jinému videu, pokud chcete jinou hru, tak určitě k ní. A nám začíná příběh. Okay. Tak to by nám měla být naše Max. Ne Mad Max, ale jenom Max. Jo, prostě. To nechceš, no. Vypadá, že jako leží v bouři prostě a trošku jako. Where am I? What's happening? Oh. Kudera. Co se jí to stalo? Tak pojď, počkat, tamhle je maják. Jak se tam dostanu? Budu bezpečí. OK. Takže se máme dostat k majáku. Tak jo, už ji ovládáme my. Tady stolek, kámo, stolek. Strom. Další strom. Body, lighthouse. OK. Holy shit. Tam je trošku větříček, nějaká ta Irma. Asi větříček. Nemám, jak se to jmenuje? Irma se jmenuje, že?
Hurikán?
Ten hurikán se teďka řádí, no.
Teďko je Eva, Irma už není. Nebo je?
Já nevím. Eva?
Já myslím, že už není, teď je Eva.
No Eva nemůže být, kámo, protože oni to pojmenovávají podle abecedy. Irma musela být po Evě.
Jo?
No, od začátku roku podle abecedy. Ženský jména.
Fakt nevím.
Holy shit. Jo, holka. To je asi pěkně v háji, takový tornádo. To je asi pěkně v háji. Vidíme tam. Loď. Tak to není dobrý, když na tebe spadne loď. Kámo, to se asi nestává, když na tebe spadne.
But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay, I'm in class. Everything's cool. I'm okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro.
Now, so highly
can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in light?
I didn't fall asleep, and
that sure didn't feel like a dream. That's a svinje.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Okay, because of images of
hopeless. Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Okay.
Feeling totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school. My little camera bag is battered but still kicking.
Odklučená, protože
se
někde
válí.
Ale není ček. Dá se číst.
I haven't kept up with my journal as much as I should. If anybody else looked at this, what would they think?
Hej. Smart. Aha, takže to je ta šikanovaná, jo. Takže ona se nesměje a je opravdu hodná a milá, ale ostatní si dělají srandu kvůli abstinenční kampani. OK, nějaká abstinenční kampaň. Victoria. No, to je nějaká zamyšlená. Jefferson, to je ten učitel. A Max, to... Kdybychom měli být my podle toho, co mi jako tady tak rozhádili
ostatní.
Děláme si selfiečko, lidi. Take a selfie. I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. Selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Madadani. As you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Okay. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of our culture. Víš co, normálně ve třídě by tě vyhodili za focení ve třídě, ale... Now, Max, na umělecké škole. Since you've
captured our interest... Ani ne, já běžně fotím lidi ve třídě. Please,
tell us the name of the process
that gave birth to... s bleskem asi, ne? Portraits.
You're asking me? Let me think. You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff? Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face. Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. Okay. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. Dobře vím. Tak nezapomeňte psát do chatu, protože to, že tady kecám, tak to neznamená, že nemůžete psát do chatu. Jinak tady pan Jefferson teda říkal, že to co si mám to. Já si jdu podívat. Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass. Damn, they have carbon fiber tripods here. The ball head even has a pan lock. Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made. Of course, Victoria has to have the best. I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell. Okay. To si můžete tady. No jo, v česku trpíš samomluvou, no Ellen, ono to tak prostě u mě je, protože... This might make a cool shot. No matter who wins, this is just a bump on a bigger road. Rachel Amber Forever. Okay. Zajímavý nápis.
Protože, já to chci slyšet dokonce, no moje.
Vím. Zajímavý nápis. Tak kámo měla na tom napsaný prostě, že tam je, bude super fotka, tak jako. Tak jsem to vzal, jako. Asi zajímavý nápis.
Ne, ale proč trpí samomluvou?
No, ona trpí samomluvou, protože si s ní nikdo nepíše, no. Drahá Kate, zbožňuji tvé porno videa.
Já myslím, že ty. Cože? Počkej.
Hej, co to tady máme za papírek, jako? Někdo, jako Kate, to je ta, co bojuje proti tomu, aby prostě tady všichni si něco dělali, jako to, ne? Abstinovali, ne?
Kate looks so sad and quiet today.
Kate je smutná a tichá, chudinka. Promluvit. Hi, Kate. Oh. Hi, Max. Doufám, že jsem tě nestrapnil. Dneska si nějak potichu.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Obviously Blackwell spent bank on the computer. Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool. That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures. I could pump out a whole gallery show with. I love seeing Mr. Jefferson's awesome photos on these magazine covers. That was amazing when Mr. Jefferson.
Jdu vařit, poslouchám vás. OK, super, díky moc, Glatelen.
Oh, na té fotce nechtěl. It was fairly fucking cool to watch him at work framing us.
OK. Dá se tu Max nějak běhat, nebo tady budu chodit kudy?
This is definitely where cameras go to heaven. Oh man, they have those sweet ultrasonic lenses, And look at that vintage rangefinder. What? Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me. This is ridiculous. I always get so shy and nervous.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria.
Omluvená.
I'd never let one of his future stars avoid handing in her picture.
Okay, okay. Musím, nebyl čas. Musím.
Do I have to? I just don't think it's that big a deal.
Max, záleží na tom. Jsi lepší fotograf než lhář.
I know it's a drag, you're some old dude like
poučuje.
But life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah blah blah, right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it.
Mm-hmm.
Now,
to jo. All you need is the courage. Čau, David Baníč, zdravím tě.
And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Okay, amatéry od těch.
So cool that we can check these out anytime. The Decisive Moment by Henri Cartier. Man, he even has the best plasma HDTV for. Here's the poster for the contest. Mr. Jefferson really expects me to enter. Why? I don't know if I'm ready for my 15 minutes of infamy.
Okay. Protože chce jedna jako soutěž prostě.
I was about to.
Welcome to the real world.
Tak to je docela hlučný svět. No.
I need a serious time out in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class, it's so fucking boring.
OK, tak tady je takový nenápadný titulky, tady jsou. A vypadá to, že jsme v nějakým úvodním intru, což je paráda. Life is Strange, epizoda první, kukla.
I think that's Courtney. She's such a slave to Taylor and Victoria. There's Taylor, always waiting for Victoria. Ah, the science room. Here's the poster of Warren's brain. These missing persons posters are popping up everywhere.
Okay, pohřešuje se Arcadia Bay, pohřešuje se od úterý, teda od pondělí, 19, blah, blah, blah. Tetování na lítku, drahka. Hvězdy na vnitřní straně v zápěstí. Rachel Amber. Hej, to jsme fotili někde. Rachel Amber. 19. Volejte Sheriff Arcadia Bay. OK.
I shouldn't be so stingy with my blood.
OK, nějaká popina.
Alyssa is always texting, but she doesn't hang out with a lot of people. Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool. I hate having everybody see inside my locker.
Jak každý vidí do tvojí skříňky.
I love that picture of mom and dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual.
Dobře, nějaký Jack. Don't smoke it. Justin.
That's Dana talking to. I think his name is Justin.
Okay.
Dana is on my floor too. She's such an archetypal. Stella is always deep in
Stella.
Her. She didn't come to Blackwell to mess around.
Brookie.
I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type. Poor Daniel. He's so nice. I wish I could beat the shit out of Logan. I hate bully jockstraps like Logan.
Hey, počkej, jako ho zachrání. Dá se ho nějak zachránit. Nebo jako nějak pomoct? Dá se mu nějak pomoct?
Yes, this poster must stop bullies dead in their tracks.
I pořád se nepřišel na to, jak se běhá, ale... Automat.
They should just call it a sugar machine.
Automat na cukr, okej.
That would be awesome if you put money in there and a bag of sugar drop.
For sale, na prodej.
Don't need a PC.
Nepotřebuji počítač, propásla jsem Pottery Jam ani... ...ten mě ukradla battle, okej. Kdybyste si chtěli přečíst, tak to tam je. Prostě.
Miss Grant is a great science teacher. He's cute. I like skater boys. Too bad they don't like me. God, Samuel is such a weirdo. But I kinda like that about him. There's Juliet from my dorm. Yet another Vortex Club. Figures Juliet would be dating Zachary.
Zachary, okay.
Jack's sucked up in the Vortex Club.
Oh, okay. Takže tak. Tak kde máte záchody? Třeba se tam něco dozvíme novýho. A těch záchodech, co uvidíme?
Empty, good.
Super, prázdno.
Except for me.
Nyní se sesypat. Ta holka prostě to nemá. Tady je v pořádku. Jestli se nyní sesypat, no, tak prostě... OK, zrcadlo.
I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy? The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you.
So.
Now who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel Amber is a bitch. Hej, kámo, mám takový dojem, že Rachel Amber je nějaká postava, kolem které se to točí, protože tam byla ztracena, ale i Ilumináti. Ilumináti.
I'm good to flow, thanks.
OK, tak použijem tady umývadlo. Očividně můžu použít jenom tady to jedno umývadlo. A vy, co jste na Facebooku, určitě zkuste mrknout i na YouTube, ať tam ty lajky. Vy to, vyskákaj trošku. A rozhodně to nezapomeňte sdílet. OK, roztržená fotka. Opíl.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
I hate Victoria Chase.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
I hate Victoria Chase. To jsem si nevšiml předtím.
This poster must drive people to have sex.
Hate this one, okay. Okay. Podíváme se na motivu.
Where did that butterfly come from?
Tak ho vyfotíme.
It doesn't look like any kind I've ever seen.
Vyfotíme toho motýla, jo? Prostě to půjde. To půjde. A čau Evička, merci. Zdravím tě. A rozhodně se zkus mrknout i na YouTube nebo na Twitch a dát follow či subika, aby ti příště neutekl další díl. Uvidíme, co bude. Pohodně, ne? Nejdeme. OK, nejdeme.
Don't be scared. You own
the school. Začínám mít problém s tím, jména pamatuju.
You're the boss.
Jo, jsi boss, kámo, jsi boss, no jasný.
So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around
here. Dopuji, děckama,
I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho! No!
OK. Někdo tam umřel. Někdo tam umřel. Já ti úplně nevím.
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
Okay.
These pieces of time can frame us in
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, shit.
Can you give me an example okay. of a photographer?
Man, I cannot believe this.
Captured the human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, anybody? I might as well go all the way.
Bueller.
Diane. Can I actually reverse time?
Go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Okay, pravým tlačítkem vypadá to, že pravým tlačítkem vrátím čas. Tak vidíme. Jo, kamera se nám složila.
I actually did it. Photographer
who perfectly captured me. Jsem lidský zdroj času. OK.
Max, don't freak out.
Uděláme si selfiečko.
Not yet. When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real. Kids call
a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition.
And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming this. It's real. I can tell.
Your generation.
So I can go back in time.
Selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet? Can I save her?
Jinak Gled u toho vaří a my tady hrajeme.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now Max.
Okay.
Since you've kept
okay.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their
Jefferson wants to keep me he after class. And I need time to save that girl.
Okay.
Process to give portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone.
Udera.
Sad face.
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
OK, tak jo.
Now Max, since you've captured our interest.
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1800.
OK, tak teď jsme jí to odpověděli, teda mu odpověděli správně.
Nice work, Max. The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular. Mainly because it gave the subjects clear defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of everyone. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella, Melissa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Mě zajímá, co spíš jest to gay.
Yes, Victoria, you nice answer, Max. Are you okay? You look pale.
Kate, did we talk at all today?
This is the first time. What's wrong?
I'm sorry, I'm just tripping. Too much stress.
I know the feeling.
I wish we didn't. I do have to go, but we can talk later if you want.
I'll see how I feel. Thanks, Max.
No matter who wins. This is just a bump on a bigger road.
What are you waiting for? Go.
Feel excluded from this process.
I also want everybody to know that this photographic world is not for everybody. I had my moment in the camera eye and
I wish I could go talk to Mr. Jefferson about what's going on.
Excuse me. Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Maki.
Yes. Excuse you.
No, Victoria. Excuse us. I'd never let one of...
Co když tu holku zabijou? Nevím, jestli tu ničemu se nevím, nevím, jestli mám.
Yeah, I'm not sure I have one.
Given your selfie output, I'm sure you must have about 1,000 pics by now.
It'll take a long time to find a good one.
Max,
Nečekej dlouho.
John Lennon once said, "Life is what happens while you're busy making other plans."
To bych mohl použít.
Go on. Don't let me stop you.
I want to share whatever gifts I have with the world.
Excuse me.
Let one of photography's future star.
Okay, tak řekneme John Lennon. Řekl.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Okay.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers, good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Okay. Tak zdrháme.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Yo, Daniel, you remember that it's payday?
Yeah,
payday. Daniel is getting bullied all over again. I hope he doesn't remember.
For making sure.
You know I don't tease.
I hate that science class with those nerds.
Okay, Max, retrace every step.
Použít.
I washed my face. Okay. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Okay. Co teda jako?
Out of this bitch.
I can tell everybody okay, okay. Ethan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
Je tady máme bruser. A snad to teda bude lepší.
Come on, put that thing down. Tell me what
to do. Wowzer, it's happening again.
I need a hammer to break it open.
We're going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Okay.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would
they? Get that
gun away from me, psycho!
Holy shit, I can't let this happen. If I can reverse time again, I can help her.
More trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they? No way.
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real.
Okay. Tak zdrháme.
I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do
zdrháme.
Not freak out.
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone and please turn off that alarm since that's your job.
Okay. Tak to uvidíme, co a jak, teda, co a jak, zkusíme to teda tady projít, ředitel, a šlo na ředitele, jdem ven, levé tlačítko, myší, do...
Hold on, Max, come back here.
Ale ne, co po nás chceš?
You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my... future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You can always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
Tak co na Bonzu najít, no, nebo neřekneme pravdu? Neřekneme mu pravdu.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
Just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick. It happens, you know.
There's that teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here.
Okay.
You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing
conflict. Tři týdny? Budeme docela mladí na té škole.
When they find out.
To jsme asi prváci, něco jak Rohlíks.
Please.
No, he does not buy that at all.
Může to
I may have
následky.
Just flushed my scholarship down the toilet.
Hmm. Tak jo. Vypadá to zajímavě ten kampus. Zkusíme každého prokecnout a uvidíme, co se děje. A tady plakáty pohřešované osoby, to tady je fakt všude.
Posters over posters? Somebody really wants to find Rachel. I would so be there if a Sasquatch actually did battle a Razorback.
Okay.
Brooke actually has a drone?
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
Jo, chtěl bych vyzkoušet tvůj dron. Pojď mi ho.
Is that really yours? Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
You read too many conspiracy
theories.
This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back.
OK, když se mnou bavit nechceš. Ale ještě nějaké populární. To si zkusím promluvit.
Hey, Hayden.
There she is. The retro selfie master.
That's me, all right. You look
relaxed
as usual, Hayden.
It's a skill one cultivates at Blackwell. Especially when one represents the Vortex Club. Not to boast.
Do you really want Nathan Prescott to represent?
Oh, please. Nathan is like everybody's voodoo
doll.
He's all right and a fun guy to hang with. Fuck the haters.
He seems genuinely unstable to me.
Nate has his extreme
extremis, ale to mi všichni, okay.
Don't we all?
I don't know yet, Hayden.
Zastřelil tam holku. Úplně bych jako... Úplně bych ho jako nemyslel za normálního.
Only if you're not cool enough to get in. And it doesn't hurt your resume.
If you say so.
I do. But you should actually come hang with us one night. Then you wouldn't be
so inclined to gossip. Nevím, jestli bych někde s tebou v noci vyrážel. Minimálně s náš tím Lightnem.
That sounds like a setup to a horrible prank.
Chillax, paranoia girl. We're not that desperate for fun. We know how to do that on our own.
It seems weird to think about partying with all those Rachel Amber posters up.
You're high. Rachel used to hang out with us too. She was a blast. Smart.
Okay. Možná, že Rachel se ztratila kvůli Vortexu.
So you knew Rachel Amber.
I knew she liked to party. Fun to be around. Oh, yeah, and she was hot.
Victoria, co to s tím má společného?
Did Victoria like Rachel? She seems like the jealous type.
Don't think you know Victoria so well.
Nemyslíš, že Victoria znáš tak dobře respektovala Rachel, i když to nedávala najevo? OK. Co se jí stalo?
What do you think happened to her?
Zmizela bez stopy, OK? Zmizela bez stopy, podle něho zmizela bez stopy. Rachel byla ve Vortexu.
Rachel was actually a member of the Vortex Club?
Ne.
Rachel was like
Rachel byla Vortex sám o sobě.
Cool for us. And okay. I'll deny I ever said that.
I'm more confused than before. It's such a mystery.
Okay.
Let's talk later, Hayden.
That it is.
Damn, that should me.
Now, I have to get my chemical on and study. We should get you and Dana out one night.
Mhm. So
I'm almost sure Warren has the same bag. What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
Highfly B4000 Evo. Okay. Tenhle čin může mít následky, jo. Okay.
OK. Co nějaký info a prostor? Haló?
OK, I better get to my dorm and grab it.
Možná bych měl... David. OK.
Flash drive.
Nemáme fotky. Epizody koukla, tak jsme viděli Rachel Amber. Okay. Skate. S tím skatem. Nebo s tím basketbalovým míčem. Zase ta chillozní muzika.
So insane. Everything is happening too fast.
Okay.
And none of it makes any sense.
To je ten týpek, co má vyfotit.
Power. I keep expecting to wake up one more time.
Tady se skejtem.
But if this is a dream, then
okay.
I'm not asleep. Which means somehow I did rewind time. This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody got their wish. I bet the Blackwell founders would shit cats if they saw today's student body walking around like zombies on their phones.
Tak jo. Tak to bychom měli. To je ten typek. Heverka Coca-Cola. Okay. To vypadá, že můžeme sbírat teda ty fotky.
I could go for a burger now.
Okay. Justin.
There's Justin and his skater posse.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
Thrash? You mean stage diving or...
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Okay. Přetáčíme to úplně na začátek, třeba si něco dozvíme novýho. Wow.
Ahoj.
Čau. To kdo přišel?
Soxik?
Čau.
Tohle se jmenuje.
Čau Soxiku.
Ahoj.
Let me guess. You wanna fly my drone?
To je high fly drone? S dalekým doletem, solidní kus technologie. OK.
You're full of surprises. Why would you know that? I love aerial photography. Drones are
drony jsou na to ideální, zvlášť s dalekým dosahem. OK. Nová era pro fotky.
Mikágu, pojď na hočko.
Co by Max Varen říkal, že máš rozhled. Give the drone a whirl around campus. Proč jen...
No musí, pojď na Hockou.
Nejdu na Hockou, hraju Lisko. Okej. Okay. Pěkný, ona mi nechala proletět s dronem. To je super.
Chceš, jak to skončí?
Nevím. A nechci říct, jak to skončí. Okej, okay. Čas Justine. Jasně, jsem tu kvůli nos slajdu.
But I'd love to see somebody do a
tree flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Ty nejseš poser.
I just can't skate worth shit.
Oh, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Nose slide.
I'd love to see a nose slide.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
You! Pěkný. pěkný, co ty s tím jako. Jo, zdraví tě Jojo. Zdravím Jojo Nightbote. A jak ses dneska měl? My tady prostě zkoušíme, co snese Lisko. Přišel jsem kvůli no slidu. But I'd love to see somebody do a tree flip. Oh, sick. Okay.
You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skate worth shit.
Oh, check it.
Hra je Life is Strange, kámo, dneska. Life is Strange. A bude to ještě minimálně další hodinu a půl. Respektive do 9 bude Life is Strange.
On se Lily zeptal na hru, jo. Má to dvakrát napsaný, jo.
No zeptal, no. Blik ho, chudáka. OK. Tak záleží, kde to je. Dneska asi dívá, že jo?
Ty nestreamuješ na Twitchi?
Ne. Já streamuju na Twitch, na YouTube, na Hitbox, na Smashcast a na Facebook. Aktuálně.
Aha.
Takže tak.
I'm stoked to see those photos, frames and shit. You don't really escape Betty though.
Okay.
Not really.
Too bad.
Mocha, ty vole. Mocha.
Rachel Amber, kamuška hrady s námi skateovali. Znal jsi Rachel? She used to chill with us sometimes. One day she just... Plakla se s náma. Okay. Tak to je zajímavý, pokud si jim šáhne, vrátíme naši bandou a prkneme, dostaneme přes ksicht. Punková kamarádka? Kde to byla punková kamarádka? Tetování, modrý vlasy, hardcore. Byl to kus, nepamatuju si jméno. OK. Paříž s Victorií.
Fuck that. I'd rather rollerblade than hang out with snobs like her.
Let's chill later, Justin.
Anytime you want to take some action shots, we're here for you, Max.
Stella, promluvím si se Stella. Čau, Stelo, znám tě. Ty jsi nová těká zloka z diskretnové třídy. OK. Jo, odměřený. Jako bychom byli pod jeho úroveň. Nemyslím si, že by byl snob, vůbec neví, že se mu odehrává v hlavě. Možná, pan Jefferson má prostě svůj styl. OK. Ty jsi velmi udělaná teda. Teď, když jsi to zmínila, Victorie, on opravdu ignoruje Victorino flirtování. To znamená, že má dobrý vkus. Máš teď na Black Velvetu se ještě hodně to učit. Jasný, že s ním Rachel Amberová měla sex. Mám z dobrýho zdroje. OK, ty jsi znala Rachel? Ani ne, viděla jsem jí trávit čas s ostatníma z Vortexu. Lidi zároveň nejsou šalek moje kávy, ale Rachel prostě byla.
I'd like to study this photo, if you don't mind.
Počkejme, jak se tady za fotku.
That's so cool that Blackwell is doing a show of Mr. Jefferson's work.
Až ty ležící si promluvíš se mnou? Ne, co?
What's up, Daniel?
Oh, hi Max. Could I ask you a question? Would you mind letting me sketch you? I do put my sketches on Facebook though.
I'd be honored, Daniel. Makes me feel like a muse.
Funny, you
tak se nechám nakreslit. I was just thinking. A já docela OK, co ty? Hej, v pohodě. Dneska je akorát takový jako pohovor a uvidíme, co z toho. Ty jsi znal.
You knew her?
Okay.
No, but once she asked me to.
Ale jednou mi požádala, abych udělal portrét, byla tak přirozená. Okay, co se jí stalo?
So what happened to her?
Někdo to musí
vědět. There's gotta be a story.
She just stopped coming to class.
Přestala chodit do školy. Někdo říká, že utekla, a někdo zase, že skočila ze skály. Doufám, že je v pořádku. Je těžké se vyhnout jejím plakátům.
Kills me to see her sweet face used as a crime photo.
Byla tak dobrosrdečná.
She had a good heart.
Okay, why don't you start drawing me? Even though I must be a step down from Rachel.
No way, you're a good substitute, Muse.
Jsi dobrá náhradní muza, okay. Bude to mít asi následky, když jde na kreslení.
That's a good posture.
Tady pozujem. Prostě.
Good, good.
Jinak je fajn, jakože jste na Twitchi lidi. Koukám, že tam někdo prčí na tom Twitchi.
Best portrait ever.
Ale furt je to topový na Facebooku, kde je 25 lidí. A za to jsem velice rád. Tento čin bude mít následky. OK, bude mít následky. Danieli, tak prosím tě nezveřejím na ten Facebook a bude to v pohodě.
That's one of his famous shots. I love how it captures the moment.
Okay. This is
Evan. Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Padajícího vojáka? Steve McCurry.
Steve McCurry?
Unless he could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after the falling soldier picture. McCurry also shoots in color.
On.
In other words, no portfolio.
Tak si to vrátíme a třeba ona nechá podívat se na to portfolio.
Evan's portfolio always looks so uber pro. I'd love to see his photos in there. Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Mac.
Gotta be Eugene Smith.
Eugene Smith.
They both were famous war photographer images. But you should know the difference. Good try. Wrong answer.
Ne, tak je to ten poslední. Tak Evane, tak mi to řekni.
Hey, Evan. Mind if...
Let's see if you're worthy of it.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My, my. This quiet child
knows
this. That's why I'm here.
You're
a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of
my portfolio?
It's not a privilege I grant to
you. I'd be honored, sir. OK, tak si můžeme číst portfolio jeho. On tam
these photos are great. And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
Oh yeah, on tam má Rachel. On tam má Rachel, dá se tím listovat? Jo. Kámo, budeš to náště mluvit.
Hi, Evan.
As you can see, Rachel Amber was my favorite model here. She knew exactly what angles work best with my eye.
Jaká byla?
What was she like?
She was like mercurial. You know what that means.
Of course I do, you snob. I know, I can be a little diva. What do you think happened to her?
Nothing good, Max.
Nothing good. Okay, co si myslíš, kámo? Co se jí stalo? Ty jsi nám nic neřek.
Sorry. I have to get back to my portfolio.
Hi, Evan.
As you...
You were close.
Like brother and sister in arms. She understood me, never judged me. I hit it in a vortex club click, but she never acted like she cared. Her friends were her friends.
What do you think happened to her?
Nothing good, Max.
Evana, ty se mnou nemluvíš. Není dobrý. Já bych rád věděl... Oh, graffiti. Vortex club sucks.
Clever. Hello?
Max, I don't feel like talking.
What's wrong?
Nathan Prescott, little rich bitch kid. He thinks he can own people like his parents own Blackwell. Like he owns the Vortex Club.
Yes, he's a nasty piece of work.
Dobře,
somebody needs to take that prick down.
Podle mě se zničí sám, to se stane každý.
Karma doesn't play favorites.
Yeah, history always proves that, right? Just wait for justice, you sheeple.
Okay.
Let's talk later, okay, Max?
Dobře. Když mě všichni tak nemáte rádi, tak se podívám, co tady dál. Oh, ke kolejím. Ke kolejím, tak jdem ke kolejím prostě. A jinak na ten Facebook to má tak, bych řekl, tak minutu a půl zpoždění. Já nechápu proč vůbec, ale tak dobře no.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive. The Prescott dormitory? Good lord, Nathan's family owns... I always get a little giddy when I think about having my own room here.
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
Just...
Oh. Hi, Max.
Which fish?
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
Okay. It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me. Oh.
How are you doing?
Fantastic. I'm by myself reading Chick Lit. Pretty soon I'll be bonding with Victoria at the Vortex Club.
I think you're better off reading Chick Lit.
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
Okay.
Glad to see our campus is eco-friendly. With all these new droughts, it seems kind of obscene.
Ahoj, Spacey, právě jsme o tobě mluvili. Space jinak jako mi tady vlastně umožnil to hrát. Ahoj, dobře, už jsme tu seznámili se zatím s ovládáním? Jo, tak nějak jsem prošel základní kampus a budu tak nějak ukončovat asi první díl. Protože nás tady. Ale, podporko. Já si myslím, jiná cesta dovnitř, okej.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it.
Retro filter. Now,
why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Okay, oh, yes, Victoria. Jde, jsem
píčkoval. I'll get your bony ass out.
Takže já bych to viděl, že pokud Max už domluvila, tak tady končíme první díl. A zatím ahoj. Mějte se všichni fanfárově a zase někdy u Life is Strange.